Hey guys, what is going on? It is Buggy B here. Welcome to more Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Today, we're going to be playing Free For All. Yes, Free For All. I used to play this a lot back in Black Ops 2 Modern Warfare 3, but I never really played it in Ghost, or I never even touched it here. That's a really cool helmet. But today, we're going to be playing Free For All here. We have two more videos after this. We have this, then we have Infected, then we have Ranked Playlist, and then we'll be done with this game. Until, like, I don't know, future-wise, and a walkthrough of the campaign. But after this, I will be continuing Destiny. I haven't played Destiny in a while on my Xbox One. I played a little bit on my 360 the other day. But other than that, I haven't really played. So, yeah, I'm really excited to play this. I don't know how well I'm gonna do, to be honest. So, we're gonna have to test it out here. So yeah, we are almost done with this. I didn't want it to be that long, and turns out it's not. This is number 12. So yeah, then we'll have two more episodes, and then let's see here. Let's look at the date here. So this will be up on the. This will be up on the 20th, and then the final episode of this will be up on the 25th, Christmas. I do upload on Christmas, you know, it's me clicking two buttons. It's not like I probably will record or do something on Christmas, but. And then Destiny will start either the 30th or the 6th. I haven't decided yet. But yeah, here we go. Not Destiny, Advanced Warfare. Free for all. Oh. Where do you go? Shit. Crap. So yeah, here we go. See, I don't know when it's gonna be up. I haven't decided yet, because I could record it. Because after this, I'll probably record some Smash Brothers, because I haven't recorded that in a while. And then I'll finish up some homework and then go to bed. It's currently 9:30. This should be- ah, crap. I should've killed that guy, that was my fault. I haven't heard much about Free For All spawn wise, so I don't know if this spawn is horrible. What the? I didn't see crap right there. So here we go. Let's see. Let's go. Oh, I thought I did. Yeah, it's currently 9:30, so.
Enemy UAV online.
It should be over around 10. Smash should be over at 10:40, 10:45, and then I'll do some homework, get in bed by 11:30. Bed? Ah, crap. the homework actually shouldn't take that long. I just have to record Smash because I don't have one up. I don't have a third episode. I do for Call of Duty though, which is surprising because I haven't been playing Smash in a while. I did pretty bad with Kirby the other day. I don't know if you guys saw that. I played Smash Tour for the first time. Trying to snipe me a little bit. Ah, crap. So, I don't know if I'm going to win. I used to do really good Modern Warfare 3. I played the most there. Black Ops 2, I played a little bit. My best multiplayer Call of Duty, I think, was Black Ops 1, which is kind of really surprising. I've never recorded any of that. That's my favorite multiplayer in general, the way it plays.
Enemy UAV above.
Yeah.
Enemy UAV online.
But Advanced Warfare, you know, I don't like it and all because I don't like the jumping around and crap. I do like it, but at the same time, I do pretty bad. Crap! Whenever I kill someone, there's always someone right there. Yep. I had a feeling he was going to snipe. So yeah, I'm pretty excited to be done with the series. Like, at the same time, because I played a lot of it. At the same time, I've been playing a lot myself, not recording. In Team Rocket Prestige 3, 13 levels in Prestige 4. So yeah, this game, I never maxed Prestige or Call of Duty game. And I don't know if I want to, because I think it's a waste of time in my channel. Because I just wanted this Destiny and then, Destiny and the Hyrule Warriors, because it's kind of weird, because I do Nintendo games together. Hyrule Warriors, and then we will have, And then we have the other thing. The Wait, what is it called? And then we'll think of something else to do. Maybe another series. I do have recorded something else, but I shouldn't be done with those two series. Destiny should take me maybe 6-7 episodes. Power Warriors, same. But yeah, since I'm kind of disappointed in myself, it's just an easy schedule to stick to. Because if you think about it, we have 2 videos every single day except for Sunday. That's 2 times 6. That's 12 videos a week. That's a lot for me, especially because I go to school and stuff. But I do a lot on the weekend and... Ah, son of a bitch. Whenever I kill someone, there's always someone right there. That time there wasn't someone right there. This is like a sniper lobby.
Enemy UAV above. Enemy UAV online.
I hate the bodies, the way they lay down, because I think it's a person. Oh my god, I don't think I've been killed with an assault rifle. It's been all snipers. God. I used to kick ass in baseball. I used the PP90 M1. That was my gun in that day, that game. That was the last gun where both the submachine guns and the assault rifles kind of had equal. And Black Ops 2, it was assault rifle. Black Ops 2 was submachine guns. And Call of Duty Ghost, it was assault rifles. And in this game, it's assault rifles as well. So we haven't had a submachine gun for a while. Oh crap! Oh my god. I'm surprised I'm... Nope, shut up, Chris. Don't say it. Son of a... They're all on this back.
Enemy UAV above.
Oh my god, there's so many fucking people.
Enemy UAV online.
My god. No! God damn it! I'm leaving this lobby after this. This is really pissing me off. Like, I don't care a lot if I get killed by an assault rifle, but if I get killed by fucking snipers, etc. over and over again, I'm gonna get a little picked up. Like I am now. Oh my. He needs one kill. I don't even know who he is. He needs one kill. Luckily it wasn't me. Die! Alright, come on, 2 kills, let's go. We can do this. One kill. No. No. Oh, it wasn't him. Go. Come on. No. Where the hell is he? Come on. This is... Oh. That took a while. That was one of the longest things ever. That game took a while, to be honest. I'm leaving that lobby, though. That was... I think everyone had a sniper except me. Nope. Get me out of here. Leave. So, yeah, let's see. Oh, I can't check. Let's do comeback. I like that map. Where are you, Chris? What's my KD? I wonder what he said. Nope. Oh, I love it. Where are you, Christmas? Alright. Alright, come on, let's win. I want to win one game.
Ready up, Sentinel. Time to show them how Tier 1 operates.
First blood, bitch. Oh, wow. No. I'm not dealing with snipers. God, don't stutter. Do their level power get increased with free-for-all? That's what it looks like here. Yeah, I don't know what... Unless... See if you respond. Nope. Dick, look at me, getting like 4 kills in a row. You know, one thing that really pisses me off tonight, and this is what I was laughing about, is people saying they would do something and they never do it. I do that sometimes, but I don't do it a lot. Like, some people do it a lot. Like, I don't like to name, but I'd say... Oh. Well. But it can really push my buttons. It, like, a lot. Especially if you say, hey, do something for me, and then I'll tell you this. Or do something, give me something... you tell me this. But something like that, you know? And then I do that and they never do it. It's kind of a common thing. It's kind of annoying, you know? Sometimes I'm not a hypocrite. Oh, God. But a lot of the times, I'm not, you know? And then they get mad at you when you don't do it because they didn't trust you in the first place. Okay, oh, I thought it worked. Where are you, Chris? No. Shit. Where'd that guy go? Oh, he moved. Yeah, it can really push the button. Like, not a lot of things. Oh, that would be cool. Not a lot of things push my buttons, but some, like, oh my god. Like, what does push my buttons literally pushes them to the limit. Like, I'm not an easygoing person, I think. Like, if you piss me off, you know, it's your fault. But, you know,
we're winning this fight.
I don't know what just happened. It was a clusterfuck. Yeah, Matt, you wish. Yeah, you know, this is something similar. I'm not gonna name anyone, but. Oh, shot him in the face. But one thing, another thing that pisses me off is, I have 4 other siblings, and we're not the closest, or we're not the farthest apart. You know, we talk to each other, but you know. But one thing that really annoys me is when they text me, it's not like, hey, what's up, or how is, you know, I don't care, like, just say hi, what's up. It's usually a question, and not like a question, like a request. Hey, do this, hey, bring me this, hey, is this, blah, 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 blah. That's another thing that can really push my buttons, and it happens a lot, almost every day, with my siblings. I don't really do it to them, you know? I don't ask my siblings for much. There's really nothing I can ask for. Except my older brother. He's really good with technology stuff, and I ask him for help sometimes. You know? No! I wanna win! Doesn't look like it's gonna happen. No! Go away. Okay. Yes! Woo! I want to see what he said. Dad? Yes. Damn, I deleted it. That was a great game. That's the game I live for. I love free-for-all games like that. 29-29, you have to get the first kill. Done. All right, final game. All right, come on, let's win. I won one and I lost one. Rock, paper, scissors, here we go. Defender, I really like this map. I'm guessing it's over San Francisco because that's the San Francisco. I think there's a name for it. Golden Gate Bridge. Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah. Here we go.
Free for all. All right, Atlas. Let's keep this quick and clean. We're on the clock.
Oh, I got him! I did not think I was gonna get him. I heard a noise over here. I feel really bad. Look at all the shots that didn't hit me. Oh, crap. What the hell? I hate when that happens.
Online.
Oh god. Damn it. Did he respond? Oh no. Where he went, he was right here. Oh, I knew I saw him. He had blind eye on, I guess. Which is kind of weird because I saw him on the radar. I hate when enemies get care packages in general. But in this type, you get a warbird and like fuck is all over. I don't know how I died, to be honest. I was unlucky. Where'd he go? Nice. Ah, crap. You know what, hold on, just give me 1 second. I need to prove a point or something. Crap, I hear someone. Yeah. All right, here we go. Crap, I need to come back. Me stalling did not help at all. Ah, crap! Oh. Where is he? Where'd he go? Huh, I don't know where he went. There he is. I don't think that was him, but there was a guy. We're all over there for some reason. Got him. Oh, what the hell? That was a horrible gunfight, in my point. That was good for him. I'm surprised he didn't come soon. I was horrible. Ah, that's what I was worried about. I don't think he got that from the street. Well, maybe okay. Take cover. I don't think he's gonna get that many kills. Oh, he's sitting down somewhere. So, where is he? Over here? Ah, damn it. I could have knifed him. This is going to be an epic comeback. At least I'm in second. Got him. Shit. Oh, that was the last. Oh my god, it was a headshot. Xbox, record that. Xbox, record that. Second place. Nice. Alright, guys, thank you for watching. I thought I did pretty good. What the hell? There's like something in between my toes, but there's not. Actually, I don't know what I want to record. I'll record. What's in there right now? Whatever's in there, I'll record. I don't think it's Galaxy. Nope, it's not. Alright, I guess I'll record Smash. Alright, guys, thank you for watching. I thought it pretty good. That was a great... It wasn't... Thank you for watching, guys. Please like, comment, and subscribe. In the next episode... Oh, we are basically done with this series. We have two more episodes, guys. Two more! Oh, no. We are going to be playing... Infected! Yes, Infected! So yeah, we'll be playing Infected and then Ranked Playlist and we'll be done. Really not in the mood to do Hardcore Classic. I just want to get this series over with. I was tempted not even to do Ranked, but I am to end this series off. Thank you for watching, guys. Please like, comment, and subscribe. This is Buggy B, and I am saying peace. Have a good one.